So I have 15 feet of cord here. This is in the very middle of it. I'm gonna go with 9 1/4 circumference of the bracelet. Take the one on the right, go all the way back up. One on the left goes all the way up. Let's go over all of them. And then behind all of them. Something like that. Check this list. Now to start this, left one, let's go over the two on the left, under the two on the right. Something like that. Now this first right one needs to go over it, under the first two, needs to go under it, under, over these two, under these two, like that. Now this very first one, have a little loop layer like that. This one needs to go through there. Something like that. Evening out these two. So now to start the second half of this knot, take the one that's now on the right, which was originally the left and I marked it. So you always know you start with this side. Needs to now go under these two on the right, over the two on the left. You get something like that. Now this left one needs to go over it, under these two, over these two, through the loop. And that's the second half of the knot. Now you have to keep doing that all the way down. I'll do it again real quick.